This is the time and the place that the family gets to speak. They get to express themselves, and that's very important in their healing. And the muscles were off. I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand. The bottom line is ignorance of the law is not a defense. It's an uphill climb, especially when you have a defendant that looks that young and clean cut.
I think that people are just so frustrated with the whole system and not understanding how it works. I mean, they think they took out this insurance. They generally paid huge premiums.
Sure.
And now they went to the doctor. They're thinking the doctor's bill is going to be paid, and they're left with this bill.
It's important to know, since this is a governmental entity, there are caps on that what they could receive.
Different states definitely have different laws, and it varies, but Texas is pretty much an open carry, and it's a, you know, a usual thing for them to have those guns.
The worst case, like was just said, you don't want to represent yourself, even if you're an attorney.
The theme is what the initial theme was. That, I mean, they believe that he killed his wife to be with the mistress.
Let's talk about it with federal trial attorney and litigator Alexis Rosenberg in Sarasota, Florida.
Most insurance policies do not cover for what intentional torts. They don't cover for intentional acts, meaning something that you did. We know as an attorney, you can find someone to pretty much, as an expert, for the right amount of money, get up on the stand and testify to what you want to support. Now, whether they're gonna sustain a cross-examination or not is a different story, but you definitely can find someone to get up on the stand and testify to support your position.
I mean, I think they have a difficult case here because, like you said, there's a lot of little pieces, and they really are asking you to put all those pieces together for this conviction. There really are. I mean, the defense attorney in her closing was very good at saying, what are the unanswered questions? Putting into evidence her testimony about the fact that they didn't have a troubled marriage, they weren't fighting, they actually had a very close, you know, relationship, and that she was very close to his son, who also committed suicide, is very important, because this is going to go towards what was the motive.
There's no love thy neighbor, or even a fence makes for a good neighbor, because this fence has done absolutely nothing to solve the issues that these two people have going on.
Well, I think the thing that you really need to realize is that the insurance policy is a contract, just like your gem membership, or if you go and buy a car.